Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Myself Mitanshi. In this video, I will tell you about the Udemy's 2022 Complete Python Bootcamp from Zero to Hero. This is the best course to learn Python. If you are completely new or a beginner to learn Python, then this course is best for you. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to get more updates regarding new videos. Our video on the best 5 courses to learn React has come out, so click on the I button to watch this video. Firstly, we come to know what is Python. Python is a high-level language created in 1989 by Netherland guy named Guido Van Rossum as an open-source language. Its design philosophy emphasizes code readability with the use of the significant identification. It is considered beginner-friendly language because the syntax is written in English language and making easier for those who aim to live in the world of the programming besides web development, Android development. Python is used in dialectics and machine learning and many more. Without getting delayed, let's move on the topic to a complete Python bootcamp. We will review this course into two sections. The first is the introduction to this course, that what it covers, and the second thing is that we cover is the advantages of this course. So the first question in mind is that who is the course for? So I will tell you that this course is designed for the programmers that who had never programmed, and it is also suitable for the programmers who have some basic knowledge about Python and wants to level up their skill to enhance their knowledge. First thing is about the course. So the first thing that we will talk about, the instructor. So the Joshi portal is the instructor of this course, who is a very famous and the most successful instructor at Udemy's platform. Second thing is about the course. All about this course is that this course will provide you all the basics of Python and all about the Python programming language. This course is very comprehensive and focuses on your teaching about the Python as a beginner level to advanced level until you will read some advanced programs such as web scrapers, email senders, etc. They will also cover the topics such as Python objects and data bases, also covers comparison operators, how to use it, also cover the Python statement, like for example for loop in Python, while, and some useful operators and many much more. Moreover, in this course you will know about the basics of Python, in which they will teach you how to write a program, how to run, and some basic data types and some structures. More along, they will also cover the topic that should cover in another Python course, that's like generator, more complex object-oriented programs. More along, they will provide you fully interactive exercise notebooks, enhance your knowledge, and at the last of each and every topic, they will provide you some tests and quizzes to enhance and to know how much you will get from these videos. About the Python for doing real world tasks such as sending mails, scraping websites for the information, reading Excel files, working with PDF files. And this will teach you Python in a practical manner. With each lecture comes with a full of coding screens cast and a corresponding code notebook. So whatever you will learn is best for you. Thanks for watching this video. I hope what you want from this video you will get here. If yes, so don't forget to like, share and comment the video.